Of your voice as I continue to walk.